from the United States of America. Actually, to be completely exact, a little bit before I returned back from the United States of America, but it's done like maybe even a few days after or upon my return from the United States of America, to hide his identity as much as possible. That's how they did this stuff. And today, when I visit a police station, this is not where you would submit a complaint or get a hold of the police. You have to go through another entrance to do something like this. I'm going to demonstrate that in a little bit. He opened and came out basically just as he promised he would do under MK Ultra. But he did this in such a way that clearly he was going to test me to see whether I remember one or not. In other words, if I would not identify one, he could have said to me at the court, well, I was at the entrance of the police station and you didn't call me out. Remember when we have spoken? That's how basically that's done. I had experience similar to this with police investigators at the shopping malls and also on streets. Don't think I didn't see you at the semaphore lights. I did, don't worry about it. I challenged him to identify him. I challenged him in respect to his position, which he would not confirm under any circumstances somehow. And he was just looking for a back door somehow to get out, leave basically. And the second thing I pointed out, the year of his promotion, which I pointed out, the year 2008. And what he indicated me was in fact 2006. And he wasn't happy about indicating me that. He did all that stuff that he promised he would do, talk about basically this man recognized me. He spoke about my writing complaint and this and that. The thing is that that's something that didn't really do shit for me. I got the confirmation about his promotion as per 2006, and he wasn't going to give me one. When he got promoted, a problem started almost simultaneously. And that's why I thought it was in 2008, because in 2006, it was the same year after he got promoted. I already have explained what they have done to me, how they have prepared themselves to destroy me upon my return from the US through MK Ultra torture. I'm not going to even go into details what exactly I promised him exactly at the entrance door where he met me today. But it wasn't nothing nice. And then he returned me back that he's going to destroy me. And the only thing that I ever was during MK Ultra was a lot of undercover. November 24, 2023.
Thank you.
Today is November the 24th, 2022, and well, that's exactly the investigator substitute, the main guy basically of the police director I have identified.
I missed 2 years exactly when it comes to identifying one, because it was in 2006 he got a promotion and I pointed at 2008, so that was pretty damn good.